Do you know this coach? He is Vittoria Pozzo. He is the only football coach to win two World Cups. The first was in 1934 with hosts Italy. The second was in 1938 with hosts France. An achievement that has not been able to be achieved by any coach. He is regarded as one of the greatest managers of all time. Nicknamed il vecchio maestro, the old master. In fact, he won 1936 Summer Olympics. Have you guys just found out or heard of Vittoria Pozzo?